Such little faith, mate. Such little faith. Such little faith. Such little faith.
Oh, that's gonna wipe me out.
Do I like that? No, probably not. Do I like that? I've moved some bits around and I don't think I like it. So let me just bump this up because it's gonna hurt me. There you go, that's a bit better. There you go. Fresh, mate. Fresh. Fresh. Let's move that there. OBS, mate. OBS is like, I've just updated OBS and it's like changed everything. It looks all different and stuff. So I had to figure out where my sliders are and where all some of the settings are taken away. How you doing? Happy Sunday. Welcome into the Death Strawberry Simulator. 955 deaths. I've had to move the counter across just slightly so I can maybe hit four digits. Maybe hit four digits. How you doing, Oreo? Sass Jay, how you doing, man? Mossy as well. How you doing, boys? What the fuck is Pico 8? Oh, is that the pixel thing? Move my bits on stream. Yeah, I'm not giving that away for free, Jesus. So what did we add? We added, was it 255? No, it would be 422 to make it 4955, right? I need to make a note of that. Extra wide cam. Yeah, I know. Mate, I was thinking about it, but I don't like being underneath the game, dude. I don't like being underneath it. It's weird. I was going to, then I decided not to. Was it 420? 422. Yeah, that's right. 422. Yeah, you got it. Okay, Jay remembers. Jesus Christ. Got that brain working. Let me make a note. 422. Do you ever like I just made a little text file, right? And I didn't even go into it. I just renamed the text file instead of opening the text file and renaming it. Big fucking brain, dude. Save yourself a click. Save yourself a click. I can, because then I have to move the chat and it's like a whole thing and I just can't be doing it.
Yeah.
You just imagine me talking, that's fine. How's everyone doing? How's the console, mostly? How's that going? My ass cam is hidden. I still moved it. Banish myself to the bottom right corner. If everyone wants me to do it, I will. Oh, that's gonna be such a pain in the dick. Is it? This is why you group things up. Group things up on OBS. I think... Where's the ticker? The ticker can go above here. I think that's fine. Banish. Is bottom right best place to go? This is outraw. To be fair, if we can extend this for 4 hours, I won't get any more deaths today. 422 on the thingy. It doesn't show the thingy though. So I can move the cam here, but go bottom left. You're saying bottom left. I'm getting bottom right and bottom left. Make the camera take up 80% of the space and have unnecessary over the thick fit. Yeah. True. You got me. How many pixels am I away? 39. Bottom middle? I'm not putting myself here. That seems even more annoying.
Mid and bottle. Yeah, I agree.
It's just heinous. That's worse. See how we go down there, shall we? Now you're all above me. Now you're all above me. Okay, if it's bad, then I will change it. I will change it. We'll go here, and then we'll go bottom left if it's terrible. Console is frustrating? Why? There you are. Wait, where does that chat come out to? So I can bring you, like, down with me. Now the border, the shadow, it doesn't look like it. It doesn't look like it. Power bottom till I die, mate. Right, should we play the fucking game? If I'm in the way, then I will change it immediately. Yeah, but sometimes the text boxes come down here. Jumping away from walls doesn't consume stamina. Okay. Look, if I was on the bottom left, I'd immediately be covering it. So many jump for to get my Bluetooth. Oh, really? Can't stream the video to Discord? Huh. I don't... How do I play the game? Interesting. I'll just do that. That won't be annoying at all. I'm scared. No, that is true. You don't. It's weird. You got the slim, right? Plugging the controller into my PC disables my mouse. Wow, really? Yeah, I think you're right, Oreo. I think Oreo is absolutely right. Okay. Hang on. Let me just bring this up. Wait, what the hell? That's a beat, like... What do I do? Do I hold up? Oh, it gives me a charge back? That's gonna be really annoying. For fuck's sake. Let me cook. Oreo with the fucking big redeem. I don't even know where the wheel is, mate. Hang on, bear with me. Oh, that's why I had my Chrome shortcut. That's why I had my Chrome shortcut. Because he signed it 3 times. He's taken up like 30% of the real estate on it. This could be a very short stream. Oh, have you forgotten my wheel open? Oh, bruh. Bruh, it's taking the wheel away. Yes, please. Why has it done that? He's got it, mate. I saved it. Is that right? No saving. Ooh, that could be interesting. Oh, it's over there somewhere, look. There we go. That's better. I'm guessing it would have landed on the 1,000 gift sub. Yeah, I think you got away with 4. I think I was a bit too lenient. That's my fault there. Chrome. Let me know when, big man, and I will tap away. I will tap away. I think that's right. Why is the wheel struggling? We've got no glasses, five good self, high noon stream, end stream, choose Discord name, which I'm not looking forward to if anyone gets that. Three good self, five good self, Final Fantasy 6, no saving for an hour, even though I don't know if we can do that. I mean, we could technically go offline, but I'll be playing it for four, so it's kind of a dead redeem at that point. Go whenever. Perfect. I think it's about an hour. Don't do another one. Wait, where's the wheel? Oh. It's gonna be no saving, isn't it? A beans hat stream? Great. Well, there you go. Points well spent. Thank you for that. Us now locked in. Huge redeem from Mr. Aurea. Thank you, brother. I think it's like an hour. Power bottom. That would have been fucking class. I would have hated you for it, but I can go in the water. Oh, the audio like shifts out when you're in the water. That's pretty nice. Did I know that already? Oh! Hello. One strobe already. Can you see the text? You can see the text. Deleting Warzone, alright. Didn't expect to see you up here. I'm glad you're still in one piece. Oh, she climbed it as well. So you made it through the hotel. Did you meet Mr. Oshiro? Whoops. Oh, I met him, all right. He chased me out of there after I cleaned up a bunch of junk for him. Oh no, that sounds like a fun morning. Is this like over the time of one day? Oshiro's a lost soul. That place is much more than just a hotel to him. Don't make him your project. Valid. You know what I think? I think this mountain drove you both crazy. Whoa. This level was a lot of fun, oh boy. You know you're not the first person to say that. Maybe you're right. How'd you know if I were crazy? The way I see it, the mountain can't bring out anything that isn't in you already. Interesting. Interesting. But you gotta be a few crows short of a murder to live up to it. Yeah, you gotta be a few crows short of a murder to live up here in the first place. Isn't it, a group of crows is like a murder of crows, right? Nakona, welcome in. How you doing? Welcome into the Celeste run. We're doing very well. What is a group of beans baked? Heading for the summit. Where are you up to on Demon Souls, by the way, now, Mossy? I assume that's like the only thing you're playing. A bake of beans. Yeah, you got it. Good. You got it. Good luck. And mind the wind. Oh, fucking hell. You don't get many visitors up here, do you? No, can't say I do. I don't mind the solitude, though. Valid. I think sometimes we should live in solitude too. I really tried to get through to Mr. Oshiro, but I wanted to help him. Oshiro needs to move on from that hotel. Love that. Good. Glad to hear it. Happy Sunday. Very happy Sunday indeed. We're playing the biggest death counter of my streaming existence. Is that a... Oh, I see the gimmick, dude. I see the gimmick now. This is gonna... Oh, there's spikes, right. Where's that death count at? Warm it up. Oh, I have to, like, constantly move. Oh, I can... Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, shit. This is bad news, dude. How am I supposed to... Oh, do I have to, like... No, that's not right. I have to, like, jump over it. Yes. Yes. Got it. Oh, and the wind just stops? Okay. Pog. The gimmick is that we're in Canada. We're in Canada? Yes. That makes sense. I keep musing over if I should start a different class, and now I have choice para. just what happened? Big sword. Big sword is all you need. Oh. It's all happening too fast. Okay. Oh, we're absolutely going nuts. What's your estimate for deaths? What, like, in total? More than I can count to. What it... Oh, it disappears? Okay, I get the gimmick. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, I get it. Like a spider in the beans hat? What the hell? Death inhabits the bean cap, it does. I don't... Oh, I see. I don't think I'm getting the, Do I just press up? Or do I jump? I jump off it? Oh, okay. God damn it! You played this before? Oh! God. Right. Okay. Okay. Nakoni, are you playing this currently? You're playing this, or you've played it, or you've... Shit. Seem to have a few, like, new people that seem to be playing a lot of this, or just started playing it. This is the first. I don't get it. These remind me of, like, Rayman clouds. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
That makes sense.
Okay, I was overcomplicating it. Death inhibits the bean cap. No, I should be playing better with this thing on. Oh, this is going this way now? Can I jump? I think I can do... Okay. Well, I need to jump to begin with, right? Do I fall a little bit more? Play it quite a lot. I also map, taking the mapping part. Oh, really? Interesting. I was saying, like, last time I was playing this, I was like, I would love a map, but after playing it a little longer, I don't think it needs a map. I think it's great. But yeah, mapping out routes to get some of these strawberries.
No, I don't think we're gonna...
Oh, like making custom maps. Oh, I get you. Okay. As if the game wasn't incredibly difficult. Right. I got you. Heroic is a dum-dum. I am a dum-dum. You're absolutely right. This is the first time playing a video game? Yeah, I've never heard of this concept of video game before. It's pretty nice, though. There's nowhere to land. So, it's like Super Mario Make... Super, is it Super Mario Maker, but for Celeste? That would be pretty sick. Is that like a mod, or is that like a... Is that like a... something the dev, like... give you, like, they give you the tools for it, or do you have to, like, mod the shit out of it? That has got to be the way to do it. Well, maybe you jump back. I don't know. But a mod, yes. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. I see you, I see you. There's no way. Yeah. I'll just think. It's because I'm down in this bottom right corner now. My brain isn't up there where it should be. Yeah, absolutely. You know it is. Like, if there's a strawberry on the screen that I can see, I'm gonna gun for it. I'm gonna gun for it. So you're telling me you got some tremendous slash terrifying custom levels. There's a better fruit. Bean is not a fruit. Bean is just a concept as well. It's not real. Maybe I gotta do it quicker. Beans, the magical fruit. Can't do it, mate. Right, okay. Okay, so it's nothing like crazy. Apollo, how you doing? First playthrough, I'm down for it. I'm hella here for the support. How you doing? Georgia first, do you know how many deaths you had by the end of it? Like a tally of everyone's deaths to make sure mine is kind of valid. Can I like lift up maybe? Do you have to jump over? Maybe you have to jump like all the way over. There's no way. There's no fucking way. Right? Some people make crazy heart. Yeah, I bet. I bloody bet there are. No doubt in my mind. I think I picked that up in like the first 5 minutes of playing it. I was like, there's no doubt in my mind that people are gonna take this map and go crazy with it. Alright, gotcha. Okay, I see you, Apollo. Yeah. Need that dedicated Celeste time, my man. God dang it. Is this... Am I doing it stupidly? Don't you have to jump over, but you have to beat to jump Gudera. Yeah. I want like a pointer. I want like a map pointer or something. There is actually something called Madeline Wanna Trial the 100 map. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, probably. Probably. Less than 800, well. Oh. See, if I had a second jump, this wouldn't be a problem. I can't jump it. It's so rough. Is it a case of like... So you can hold for like a long ass time, right? It's when you start moving, you lose stamina, is that right? So I can hold as long as I need to. No, no, maybe I can't. Maybe. You have to let the wind do the work. Can I reach that without using a dash? Channel the Beans Wind? Castle Beans Wind? Yes, yeah, the jump. Yeah. Castle Beansborn? Okay, okay. Getting some encouragement, so that's good news. It's the jumping takes too much stamina up, maybe? Maybe I'm jumping too much? This is, like, this is the whole run, by the way. This is the whole run. It's over me overthinking everything. And if that's not your jam, I get it. I get it. Are we gonna hit 1,000 deaths on this? Thing is, I can't, like, bring myself back. Jumping up walls... You can get to the top of that pillar before gassing. Right. Maybe... Did I hit that? Oh, really? Jumping walls takes up more stamina, so maybe it's like... Thing is, I need the dash. Can I get that strawberry route dashing? I don't think you can, dude. Maybe I jump... Nah. I can get it without dashing. I can. So you need to dash onto the strawberry? Have you tried enabling no clip? No, I haven't. I should definitely try that. I should definitely fucking try that. It's like... Grab that first wall, which is already like... I need to grab that wall to get over it. Can you jump up off a wall? Like... No. I don't think you can. Like, she's jumping out, you see what I'm saying? No way. There's no way. Don't grapple the left side. What? What, by the strawberry? Yeah, it's absolutely fine. If I'm asking for it, then yeah, absolutely feel free. Absolutely feel free. Some of these I wouldn't have done without people chipping in, right? People chipping in. Mostly Jay, to be fair. This is pretty baneful. I keep doing the same thing. I need like a pointer on the fucking screen. That's what I need. You can climb up wall without grabbing with the wind. What? So. Go under the mash and dab up. Okay. This is it. This will take us over to the 1,000. This will take us over. Let me pull this out a little more. Auto mod did not like blows you. that's funny. If you just jump, the wind blurns you in. Clearly that first is an illusory cliff wall, right? I like fall, right? See what you're saying. Don't give up, strawberry. See what you're saying. So that's me not grabbing the wall. We're on 1,000 now. I see. Alright. Grab the wall twice. Let go of R2, you old man. Right to left will stave your stab. I see, said the blind man. Fucking damn it. God damn it. Alright, so I need to grab, go down, hit that wall. Oh, I was too far over. Okay. I got it. Oh no. I need to grab up and then move. Grabbing the wall like a dingus. I got it. I don't got it now. This is a bad run. Oh. I get it. Francis, how you doing? No. I see. I get it. Mate, I'm locked in now. He's ready to punch the mic. So I need to like get off here, get off that. Mate. Three screens in, mate. Oh my god. How you doing? my out alone. Okay. Up and then up. God, okay. I need to press a button. Is that what you need me to do? Yes. Oh, I get it. No, I do get it. I do get it. Down you go. Fucking door, man. There we go. Wrapping up those strawberries, mate. First try? Right. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I got it. I got it. It took me a while because I didn't get it. I didn't get the whole wind thing. But, go back to the previous screen. No, this is us now. What? Oh, no. How? Oh, I see. Very, very good. Very, very good. Very difficult. Yep. Grab on a little bit, make the time. Yeah. Oh no! I went too early. Alright, we'll save a death. Can't believe this is. I know, mate. I'm just this game just turns me into a different person. God damn it. Okay. Too early. Oh my god. No, I'm not dead though. I owe myself one. I did pre-fire, yeah. Because I have that much faith in myself. Right, I pre-fired, so let's just keep it. What? Is that death? What's this? Wait, there's something there. Yeah. Huh? Alright, I pre-fired. I mean, I get this one. How do I get that? How do I get that? I think wind is probably my favorite element. I don't really know why. I think it could just work well with everything. How do I get that? You get ground pound in this? Any suggestions for this old boy? Oh, do I have to go in from the top, maybe? From the top of the strawberry? Okay. cannot ground pound? Why, though? Bro. He's not ready for the high-tech strats yet, Vagabond. I want that printed on a poster. He's not ready for the high-tech strats, Vagabond. Do you have to dash into it or something? Do an ultra? No worries. Easy peasy. Oh, do I have to dash into it? Is that what I need to do? Right. Gotcha. Makes sense. Yeah. No worries at all, Polo. Thank you for hanging. Thank you for coming in, right? Appreciate you. How's this for high-tech strats? Gotta come back when you have the BFG. The Beans Forever gun. Just wait, bruv. Or like die-tech strats, am I right? The blocks respawn.
When?
In the 2 to 3 working days? You, my little Jay, are the man. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Appreciate that big time. All the Celeste homies, right? I'm on the wrong side. Give me them fucking strobes, big man. Who's laughing now? Who's laughing now, mate?
Me.
Easy peasy. You just gotta use your brain. That's all. Oh shit. You just concentrate your brain power. You get it. Oh, what's up there, though? About the secrets. Huh? Oh my god. I have brains sometimes. Ooh, spicy. Okay.
Shit.
Is this what I must do to protect my honor? Okay, just be quicker. No hesitation.
Or
more accurate, you know, whichever one. Yeah. It's pretty tough timing there. Not for me. I can't go through these, can I? Died so hard my stream froze, I'm sorry. Died so hard I broke your internet. I'm sorry, man. Welcome back in there. Dude, you gotta add me on PlayStation, what the hell? What the hell do you think you're doing? If you don't want to add me, that's fine. I wouldn't add me. If I were... Huh? Yes. can go through those, but you're not able to in vanilla. Right. Yes. Interesting. Thought maybe that was breakable. Oh, did that like hit it? Did it like do damage to it or something? No. There's no way I can make that. Even the dash there isn't like enough. Oh yeah, I see it, top right, eh? You wouldn't have been able to see it. Well, you probably would have been able to see that if my camera was still there. You can't see the platform, can you? So, I'm opening up the floor. Oh yeah, I see it, it's there too. There's one there. You can't see where I'm pointing. There's one where, like, to the right of where I'm stood, and then there's one up top. Suggestions? I'm surprised I got away with that. Is that breakable down there? Say no. What does it mean? What does it mean? I didn't know. Even coming back from there, how would you do that? It's gotta be a breakable somewhere, right? It cannot be done, my friend. It cannot be. What, maybe this block has something to do? Can I break it with... No. Maybe I break it from this side? Any ideas? Any ideas? If I can jump onto that like grabby bit and then zoom myself over, I don't think I can. Where's the little arrow? Where are you seeing that? Oh yeah, I see it. Oh, maybe that's like a... Maybe you should do this. Putting that on the little arrow. Up. Yeah, but oh yeah, there's another one there. Oh, maybe it's like up there, right? Ba 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 bum bum. Weird. Thing here. How do I get there? Do I need some power? I can't do that. Is there something I'm missing?
How do you do it?
Is it like a wall breaky? Yeah, man, I don't know. Oh, got like stuck in that little corner. That's funny. You can't. Oh, you can see it just about. I'm dead. I have to dash through that little titchy hole. Gotta be like perfect then. Oh god. Nice, we'll take that. Heck, it could be like pixel perfect, right? Oh! I don't know how. Oh, nice. Oh, right. That took a long ass time. Then how do you... I'm like... How do you do that? How do you do this next bit? This isn't possible. That's not possible. Oh, it's locked? Oh, there's like loads of different paths. Right, okay. Oh. Oh, God. Dude, I have no idea. Dude, I have no idea how to do that. How? There's no way you can sneak into those little ones. Maybe I should hold on to it a bit longer. Maybe I can eke that out a little bit longer, but I can't jump from there over to there. Periscope mean. Need to fill it up with water, maybe? Is that what you want? No, that wouldn't make sense. God damn it. Even then, I couldn't. Yeah, I can do that anyway.
I'm so confused.
This has got to mean something. jump, like, from the top of it?
I can move it? I can move it?
Wasn't explained. That makes this one a ton easier. Doesn't take me anywhere. So do I have to just get it like pixel perfect, maybe? No, it can't be done. It can't be done. Or maybe I dash, like go through it.
They can move me. Did you know that? I didn't know that.
I hear one.
Where is it?
I see it. Okay. I need to do the death power as well. Do two of those. If I can hear a strawberry. That's what I'm like when I go to a grocery store. Boom. They just... Just... pulsing. So, said the man to the video game, how on earth... Can't go there. You, my friend, are a fucking genius, aren't you? You have to grab it on the side that it wants to move it. How am I supposed to figure that out? I'm a smarty pet. Oh, what is this? What is that? What is that? So I obviously want that. What the fuck is going on? Fuck, there's like seven different... Keep jumping off because of the, How are you supposed to get that? A reference to a Mario glitch? Oh, interesting. I've played like three Mario games in my life. What's the reference? entrance is behind your camp. It is. Oh. No fucking way. That is cool as fuck.